types of nouns. Type, definition, examples. Common noun. A common noun is a noun that refers to people or things in general. Car. Dog. Chair. Proper noun. A proper noun is a name that identifies a particular person, place, or things. In written English, proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Richard. London. January. Collective noun. Collective nouns refer to groups of people or things. Team. Choir. Army. Compound noun. Compound nouns refer to two or more nouns combined to form a single noun. Schoolboy. Orange juice. Cheesecake. Concrete noun. A concrete noun is a noun which refers to people and things that exist physically and can be seen, touched, smelled, heard, or tasted. Building. Beach. Bridge. Abstract noun. An abstract noun is a noun that refers to ideas, qualities, and condition. Things that cannot be seen or touched, and things that have no physical reality. Time. Friendship. Love. Countable noun. Countable nouns are nouns that have a singular and plural form. In plural, these nouns can be used with a number. They can be counted. Apples. House. Books. uncountable noun. Uncountable nouns can only be used in singular. They can't be counted. Money. Water. Coffee.